since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
Jameer Pond reporting live from the struggle. We are here marching right now down Fifth Avenue. We're here marching because Black Lives Matter. We're here because people matter, human rights matter, and we are here right now just marching for equality. In New York City, where were you when you heard the Eric Garner, the police officer, he was not gonna get indicted?
I was protesting.
Okay, so you were already
on Times Square. That was a whole different feeling. Like, today is dope, but it's more organized. It's more like, okay, we got barricades. Like, that night was like, we was just walking around the city, but it was still peaceful though. That's the key thing. Like, we did it like Ferguson. We started running in these stores and grabbing out liquor bottles and stuff like that. It takes away from the cause. So I think that's why today is like so beneficial, you feel me?
Being a young Black man in this country, how do you feel? Like, what's the next steps? How do we take this and kind of eradicate this problem going on in this country?
We as a community, meaning everyone, have to get together, rally up, and just say we need to stop it, we need a change. We need to figure out what's going on wrong and attack that situation. You know, it's not a war on drugs, man. It's a war on injustice. That's what we need the war on. You know, stop fighting each other, man. We don't need to fight each other.
The end result of this, you think that America has finally heard our call, our cries, and you think there's anything positive coming up as a result of this?
Definitely, because there's a lot of young people out here, so it definitely makes a difference and hopefully makes a change. I think it already has, and it will.
As African-American men and just men in general, we can't do it by ourselves. How do you see the support of yourself and like other women in the rally?
I mean, you know, Black women, we're always gonna hold our Black men down, and I think I see that amongst my group of friends that in particular, like, we're, as much as we may feel slighted at times or like Black men are not maybe holding us down, we want to always stand by their side and let them know that we're here and that you know, we care. And I think as potential mothers one day, that adds another layer of it, and it just makes us think about, like, you know, we wouldn't want to bring our sons into the world like this, or if we were to marry a Black man, like, we wouldn't have to worry about his well-being and his welfare. So, you know, that's the lens kind of that we look at things through, and if a peaceful protest is how we can, like, show our support and a stand, then we'll do that.
I just want to let you know that we are here for y'all, and y'all are here for us, and that's how we're going to keep moving, so. I don't know if you have children or nieces or nephews or cousins, but if you can just speak to the youth out there, or people, your unborn child or children coming up, what do you have to say to them living in this world as a person of color?
As a person of color, just know that you're coming into a world or coming into a country that's not quite just yet. Our parents, our grandparents, they're all fighting for the same things that we're fighting for right now, and it's going to be up to you to take that torch and move forward with it as well. It's not gonna end now. It's not gonna end in our lifetime. It may not end in your lifetime either. So we're gonna work with you. I'm gonna make sure that we do everything we possibly can to end police brutality and end racial injustice.
All right, so we're at One Police Plaza. It's monumental, man. I've never seen anything like this or been a part of anything like this. I'm overcome with emotion. Everybody's out here chanting, and we want our voices to be heard. We march from Washington Square Park. We went up to 34th Street. We marched in Soho, Union Square, and now we're here at our final destination. But I want to remind you guys that this is not where the revolution stops. The fight doesn't stop here. Don't make it a social media trend. Make it from the heart, make it sincere, because Black lives do matter. Jameer Pond, and we here at the revolution, and we out. Peace.
What do we want?